Lawmakers in the Massachusetts House will consider a bill today to legalize sports betting in the state. As written, the bill would allow people 21 and older to bet on professional and college sports. It would also allow casinos and slot parlors and horse racing tracks to apply for licenses to take in-person wagers. At least 30 states, including Rhode Island, Connecticut, and New Hampshire, have legalized sports gambling.